Bengals. Welcome to Bengal News. I'm Stone Elgren.
And I'm Michael Lindsay.
Attention all seniors, would you like to address your class one last time as a graduation speaker? Graduation speech tryouts will be held Tuesday, May 21st, after school in Mr. Hodges' room, 3511. Students must sign up for a time slot Friday, May 17th, in room 3511. Your speech should be 2 to 3 minutes, have a title, and include this year's senior theme. The future depends on what you do today. Gandhi. See Mr. Hodges in room 3511 to sign up, or if you have any questions, and to sign up for a tryout time.
Attention soon-to-be diploma-wielding seniors. Graduation is calling, and guess what? You can answer with a powerful harmony. Join the senior choir and belt out a tune to celebrate your epic achievement. Singing at graduation scores you some major perks. Front row friends, ditch the random seating order and sit with your graduation crew. First dibs on walking. Sit in the best seats in the house for a great view of the ceremony and be the first to snatch up that hard-earned diploma. You might even make your mom cry, the good type of crying this time. No singing experience required, just a love for making graduation extra memorable. See the sign-up sheet outside of the choir room for more information to join the choir.
Miss West is splitting. Come join her and FCCLA for her last Sunday bar on Thursday the 16th in room 2108 during lunch. We'll scoop up a good year.
Tomorrow we have track region and baseball at home versus Alta. Friday we have first round of soccer tournaments, and Saturday is softball regionals and tennis state first round.
Now it's time for Principal's Corner with Miss Rawl.
Hi everyone, it's Principal's Corner with Miss Rawl. I am out in our parking lot and just want to make you aware of something. This is called a crosswalk, right? So if you're driving in our parking lot, make sure that you are watching for people in the crosswalk. We've had multiple times that it's been reported to us that kids are speeding across the crosswalk and not stopping for people. So please make sure you're stopping. I know it's spring. I know you're excited to get out of school, but you need to stop when there is a crosswalk. Please don't speed through the parking lot or Officer Kawa will come and find you. We get reports and it's on camera, so just be careful, okay, everybody? We've got a bunch of state playoffs this week. Teams that are in the playoffs and ready to represent Brighton, so please make sure to cheer them on, come to the games, and we've also got performing arts going to state, so good luck everybody. Have a great day.
Pound it. Noggin. See ya.